बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल। इट इज़ योर साइंस क्लास, काइंडली ओपन योर बुक्स एट पेज नंबर 45। ओके बच्चे, टुडे इज़ ट्यूसडे, डेट इज़ 22 दिसंबर 2020। आवर टॉपिक इज़ वेदर एंड आवर स्टूडेंट लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव इज़ टू रिलेट स्पेसिफिक सिम्बल्स विद रेलिवेंट वेदर। टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट द सिम्बल्स। लुक, वॉट इज़ दिस वेदर? इट इज़ क्लाउडी। इट इज़, tell me, good, sunny, and it is rainy weather, excellent. Now bachche, today we will study about different weathers. Okay, now tell me first, what is the weather today? Yes, it is sunny day. How do you know? Because everything looks bright, it is shiny and bright, and you look sun in the sky. Okay now bachche, what is symbol? I am telling you, here are some symbol. The first symbol is of cloudy day, okay, this one. Then this one is of snowy day. When snow falls, it is known as snowy day. It is the symbol of sunny day, okay, the symbol of rainy day, and it is a symbol of windy day, okay. Windy, rainy, sunny, snowy, and cloudy. Here are five symbols of different weathers. Keep them in your mind. Okay, bachche. Okay, today we will do an activity 8B on page number 47. Open your books. Bachche, here are, you have to make a weather chart. Take one paper plate, okay. Whether it is of, you take a round plate or you take a square hard chart, whatever, okay. Now make four columns, okay, and then make a weather chart by making one sunny day, one rainy day, one windy, and one umbrella. Okay bachche, and your homework is to learn these symbols. Write them in your rough notebook, okay, not a neat notebook. Write them in your rough notebook and revise my lecture twice and learn the symbols. Okay, Allah Hafiz, take care, have a nice day.